I like ToDoIst, but there is something extremely counterintuitive that I need to explain to you guys and will help you fix what might be the biggest problem you find with ToDoIst right now. So when I started using ToDoIst and I found out about the amazing natural language processing and recurring tasks, I had some problems. So if I go here and make a quick task, daily push-up routine, just as a quick example, daily thing. So if I do this, it'll recur it today. Let's actually make it so that it's a growth task so that I put it in the right spot. If I go to the growth section, you'll see that I have a daily push-up routine. But if I made a new task and I go, oh, wait a second, let's do workout routine. Let's change it to push-ups and then add another one, which is core. So then now what happens is if I press this right here, you'd think, okay, yeah, I finished a subtask, cool. And then I finished this core. Now let's have this whole routine be finished. Okay, so we got a recurring task, so now the due date changed to tomorrow, but these still are done. Why would I have an overall task within the subtasks recur along with it? Doesn't really make any sense. To me, it's counterintuitive. So actually what you need to do is, let's start from scratch just as another example. Let's do weekly record video session. So if I press add task, if I go into my inbox and then add it to whatever project I want to. So let's say it's in Side Hustle now, so then I can go to today. Okay, record video session. Cool. Let's do set up camera, set up lights. So what you need to do in order to make this recurring situation be the same is match the recurrence. So this recurs every week. So you need to go into your subtasks and then put every week. And then if you go to the other subtask, you'll see exactly what I'm talking about. So say I click off both of these, you'll see that this recurs. And this also will recur to the same thing. So you need to line up the subtasks with the recurrence, because if you don't, this will happen. So what I need to do to fix this is put up every week, check it off, and then we're on the same situation. Now, this is a little bit annoying, but it is the solution to having your subtasks have the exact same thing lined up with your recurring task. Because if I were to make this one, say every day or every Monday, and then I were to have this one say every Tuesday, for example, this is gonna be set to May 23rd, and this is gonna be set to next Tuesday. So you gotta make sure it lines up with what your main task is, and that all these align, and that you have those recur when you want them to. Or if you don't want them to align, that's something to remember as well, but they will not automatically refresh when you check off the overall task. But what would be a good refresher is if you checked out my Skillshare course on how to increase your ToDoIst skills, and check out this video on how to improve your productivity even more.